life in them. What do you think you've learned?
Absolutely nothing. Well, I've tried to learn, but I calculate not a lot, really. I've learned that you must treat people properly, and that you must proceed in a certain way, and you must try and have a vibe of how to sort of enjoy situations. So I've learned just to, you know, don't get miserable or fight the misery with some intelligence. This is like the most difficult area of the whole malarkey, really, is how to turn something around when it's going. And it's not something that you can learn by as far as I know, I can see, it's something that comes to you with a bit of luck and a bit of instinct, yeah? But therefore, it's not something you can ever bank on. I'm not smart enough to figure out what the hell it is or how it works at all, you know? That's why I treat it like voodoo, 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 voodoo. I do find I still have a talent to like cause a bit of stir up, a little bit of confusion. Yeah, but I'll do what I can to create as much chaos as I possibly can. But my chaos is always well natured, or has a positive. It has a positive goal at the end. When I start causing chaos in a situation, it's because the situation really needed to be changed, for example, or something is going to happen that I thought would be a good idea. And 9 times out of 10, I'm on it, I must say. Hopefully, that hasn't unjinxed.
Been at it for too long, the backsies. Ripping off Ghostface since he rapped this. I'm Action Bronson with a six pack. Scratch that, I ain't got no abs, cat. Besides, I ain't going down that road. Still gotta get more stamps to the passport. 93 till infinity, you kidding me? Man, kinda really hate that song. Old head straight gon' flip on me. White kids with all the dreadlock dreams. Fresh out of fucks to cover us with that stuff. I don't care what you think, this is me. Each year peeing more off the onion skin. Getting less scared to talk to my friends. Getting such strength from the woman I'm with. 36 years, I'm a goddamn man. Fine. Seriously. Feels like I've been 16 since I was 16. Jeez. It's time for a change. For real, feels like I'm finding things. Mostly cause I had to stop hiding things. Fucked up how I arrived at this. But luck comes in strange designs, I think. Man, really on my gig shit. Luckiest man in the world, I think. Never pull it all off, but no stops to stick this. Jesus goddamn, then it might make sense.
Just be me when I'm home, free to delete all the road. What can I say? We were not coming the door, please don't you leave us no more. What can I say to that? This is love. You don't say nothing, you just hug and get to that loving. When the right ones stay, and you're sleeping late, and you just behave. When they crack that maze, and you mean what you say, and it relays, what can you say to that? I'm a creature, I'm breaching the barricades. I'm a sneak, I'm a bee where the terror lays. I'm a peek at the pieces you put away. I'm a freak, I'm a beast, I will not behave. I was born this way, I was raised up brave, and I shook that slave, and I made my way. Alright, okay, let's drop that, step back, check that hindsight. Got that, did that, want that, let's get that, maybe let's book that. No doubt, no time, let's take that. Take that, take that, take that. Let's get that, maybe let's book that.